we bring you the answers to all your questions. Be better than others. Enjoy the benefits of knowledge. Accept the answers from us.
What is the heaviest thing a tornado has ever picked up? The Pampa, Texas tornado moved machinery that weighed more than 30,000 pounds.
Our mission is to provide accurate answers. We think without knowledge, it is impossible to live a balanced life. Be competent, be skillful. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification.